meeting you. My name is Jim Deutsch, and I am professor as principal of our school. For years, we've been thinking about bringing this program back to the elementary school. For those of you who've been here before for the Christmas concert, you know we've been having it at the high school auditorium. Quite a while we've been talking about bringing it back here to our school, and this is the year we decided to do that. And very excited to see these third graders perform for you. I know they've been working very hard watching them practice during class. So I'm really, really excited to watch them tonight. And I'm also excited about the fact that we have a new music teacher this year who's been very, very hardworking. And for me, anyway, as we define the word enthusiasm, I believe during his interview, he almost fell off the chair. He's very, very enthusiastic and passionate about music. And we're very, very, very glad to have him at the elementary. So I'd like you to welcome Mr. Dave Griffin.
Yeah. homes with sleigh rides were a common and beautiful sight.
Oh. Christmas presents from ponies to computers, but hippopotamus, that trick me here.
Bye. Thank you.